Hello, hello, hello. I meant to change that intro. Oh well. Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV, Cochran's New Journeys. Yep. And we're taking a break from Archer, and I mean Bard. I mean to say Bard. And, we're going to get a new melee DPS class. You may know where I am. I'm in Olda. The guy standing behind me is the guy that gives the quest. So, let's go talk to him. We're going to become a samurai.
Aye, 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 you're my little samurai.
Wait, no, I mean, that's a butterfly, isn't it? Whoops. Uchi katana. An Ildan citizen is right. Hang on a sec, I need to turn the music on. An Ildan citizen is ripe to burst with excitement and seeks a hapless passerby upon whom to unburden himself. What in the hell? Okay, where is this dude? Okay, to the Gladiators Guild we go.
This is the entrance to the hypogeum.
Hell is a hypogeum. Yay. Gotta do this damn hard way. I can reassign set number, but then that just trades places with whatever's in that spot. I have no idea what the fuck is it. What is this talking about? You got it set to Gekka, Tengu Gokken, Nigabana. Thank you. Okay. Making money. Getsu. Gather and send. There's no Well, they say I've collected sand. I've got everything mapped out. I'm just gonna have to get into battle to see how it all works out. Yeah, it looks like he can really tear shit up. Sorry, but I got a BRB bio, so I'll be start recording again just as soon as I get back. Thanks for watching, and good luck out there on your journeys, your own journeys. Later.